Hey guys, today I'm gonna show you how to turn an old juice container into a garden sprinkler. Here it is. All you need is some holes on top. And let's go ahead and show you how this works. So, if you like what you see, stay tuned. And before we get going, please don't forget to hit like, subscribe, and share this to your family and friends. So what we need is an empty 1 gallon water jug. You could use any kind of juice jug that you have available at home. You need Sharpie and a soldering iron. I have that already plugged in, so we will be ready to poke a holes in here. You mark where you want to poke a hole, only half of the front side, all the way to the next side. So let's begin. Of course, if you do not have a soldering iron, you could use a drill or an ice pick. So let's begin in the middle. There we go. And so, by the way, the soldering iron, the temperature you need to set it into 392 degrees, which is the lowest setting you could get if you don't want to burn yourself. And keep clearing the plastic that has been melted. I should also mention that not all soldering iron has, you can set a temperature. This one is a little bit fancy. As you can see, you can set to the lowest is 392 degrees to 842 degrees. I am on the lowest setting. So. Okay, so I'm gonna slow down now. Every time you poke a hole like this, you see that it will grab some residue. So always clean it up. You must wear gloves to do this. Clean it up with this, you know, dirty rug. Poke another hole. Clean it up again. Always wipe it down. You must wear gloves like this so you don't get accidentally burn yourself. One more hole after this. There we go. That's looking good. And now, let's go ahead and try this. Let's spill off some water in this one. Alright. Now let's try it. There we go. Wow. This is very nice. Let's see. You don't need to buy an expensive handheld water garden sprinkler. Now let's go bring this, fill this up again. Let's bring this outside. Let's go outside. Here it is, guys. My DIY handheld sprinkler or garden sprinkler. So let's try this. There you go. Thank you for watching Auroras vlog. Please don't forget to hit like, subscribe, comments, and please share this to your family and friends.